the leader despite those three straight fouls. Now, Bilonog, his sixth and final attempt.
And Tom, he's been out in that area all day long. Just 1 centimeter behind Nelson the entire competition.